This looks valuable. I should at least pick up a little souvenir while I'm here.
Forever grateful for your help. The Seraphim gave up their fighting ways long ago for a life of study and prayer. Alas, it has cost us dearly. I have failed in protecting the Citadel. Too many of us have died today. For this, I cannot remain leader of the Seraphim. I will live in solitude and seek redemption. Many things will soon come to pass. The threat will grow, and the many scattered peoples of Ancaria will need to band together if they hope to save their homelands. You have prevailed against all odds today. May you do so when the storm is upon us. May the gods watch over you. Farewell.
With the Citadel in ruins, Sister Tolari left the Seraphim Mountains for the unknown wilderness. But the Ashen Empire's assault was not the end of the Seraphim, who took up their weapons once more to resume their role as sworn protectors of the land. The adventurers were rewarded for their deeds, and their renown quickly spread across all corners of Enkaria. Though they did not know it yet, they would go on to play an important part in the battle between the Empire and the quickly growing Resistance. But one thing was certain. As long as there was plenty of brawling and golds to be had, they would be satisfied.